Many moons ago, Bálor, what's now known as the OC, all one cohesive unit, but these are all very different competitors now. Case in point, the ruthlessness, the mean streak in Finn Bálor that the WWE Universe is finally learning about.
Anderson saying earlier he does not recognize the man that he used to room with. Well, no idea what's gotten into Finn Bálor.
Look, you may not like Finn Balor's change in attitude, but you cannot deny that the alignment with the Judgment Day has paid off big time for Finn Bálor.
Uppercut once more from Karl Anderson. Not for a first time tonight. Now he catches Finn Bálor.
Anderson had it scouted, and now raining down elbow to the already damaged knee of Bálor from the second rope. Anderson lining it up.
Look at that take flight to devastating effect. Karl Anderson. Bálor once more.
Sling Blade takes down Anderson, and just that quickly, Bálor changes the tides. Shotgun dropkick into the corner. Anderson's down. Bálor sees the opening. Time to make the climb to the high rent district.
The creepy smile on the face of Rhea Ripley here, but Anderson's back on his feet.
The damaged knee of Bálor affecting his ability to climb. Anderson now joining Finn all the way up top. This will not end well.
Anderson looking for the superplex.
But Karl unable to execute a cover just yet.
The wind can he get there? Can he get there? Dominic. He's edging his way closer.
Dominic Mysterio has the official's attention.
Oh, here comes AJ Styles. We know what went down last week between these two. Damian Priest now getting involved.
Oh, look out!
Hang on!
Styles launched over the table!
Gallows a big boot to the face of Damian Priest!
Oh, wait a second!
Ripley! Gallows into the post! Rhea Ripley's collecting!
Oh, my God!
Gallows, oh, my God! Oh, my God! This fella's a chicken breast shy of 300 pounds! What have we just witnessed? Meanwhile, inside the ring, Karl Anderson, kick to the cheek of Finn Bálor, collecting Bálor now.
The official still tied up with Dominic. From behind, Ripley goes low.
And with that, the Judgment Day reigns supreme.
Here is your winner, Finn.